The collaboration between the Hong Kong Design Institute and the Zurich University of Art is really unique because it's based on several years of working together, sharing topics, philosophies. Nowadays we move from internet to trust technologies, and it will change the way we do things, we communicate things, how we collaborate.
Everybody who is visiting this wonderful exhibition here at the Hong Kong Design Institute will see how young Swiss designers deal with the terms interactive and playful. They will also see how young designers cope with the challenges of the future, which means like digitization, social design, and interactive design. This exhibition is like the result of a long ongoing partnership between Zurich University of the Arts and the Hong Kong Design Institute.
Digitization changed a lot our perception as designers how to deal with the material and the immaterial world. When starting with the concept of the exhibition, the first goal was to propose and to provide this different perception of how design is being understood and is being presented today. We actually want to make design through a playful way, have people involved in the conception, also in the experience of design.